Hello, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Thank you for stopping by. I really do appreciate you. Thank you so much. Please, if you haven't subscribed, could you please kindly click the red subscribe button? If you have subscribed, Gloria Chizio is saying thank you. Thank you, I appreciate you so much. Thank you once again. Today I want to talk about a very tiny but powerful seed. This seed is called allspice. I've talked about this seed on the channel, and some persons went in search of it in the market, and they get this blended allspice, and they call me to ask me if that is it. No. It's not the regular allspice you have in the market. The allspice you have in the market is a combination of different spices. You understand? But this one, all you need is just this seed. It's known as allspice, aka Jamaican spice. I am going to talk about three things or three ways you can use this seed to attract favor, to attract money, to attract good things, to attract luck, name it. The number one way you're going to use this seed, please Google it to see what it looks like. It may look too tiny here. This is what it actually looks like. I don't know. Yes, please Google it. Number one way you can use this is burning it as incense. For those that burn incense, money drawing incense. There are some persons that burn incense. They can't do without burning some money drawing incense. If you have not incorporated allspice or added allspice to your money drawing incense, then you are missing. Before I tell us the two other methods how you can use this incense for money drawing, law, and all that success, please, I want to link two very important videos alongside this one. Check the comment section. These videos, by the grace of God, will change your life. I am going to link these videos in the comment section. Check the comment section, very, very important. If it's something you can do, something you can get, please, I beg of you, go ahead and do it. Two videos will be in the comment section. Thank you. The second way you can use this spice spiritually is by carrying it in your wallet. Just like we've always, we've talked about a lot of herbs and spices you can carry in your wallet to draw money, to draw favor, to draw blessings by the grace of God. If only you can get allspice, carry three seeds of allspice in your wallet. Make sure that you have a little money in that wallet or in your purse or in your bag. Now, this doesn't mean that money will appear magically in your bag. No, it only means that if you have a means or something you're doing and all that, all favor will be attracted to you. Then the third way you can use allspice, just like you have heard about adding cinnamon, bay leaf to your cream and all that to draw blessing and all that, you can also blend allspice and add some in your cream. If you have added some other things to your cream, if you have allspice, go ahead and blend it and add some. Remember, like I told us, don't go and buy the allspice they use in cooking. It's not the one. When you go to supermarkets and all that, you see allspice. Don't buy that one. Is this seed, please Google it to be able to see it better. This is what you need, allspice seed, please. So use these three methods of using allspice to draw, attract love, favor, money, name it, by the grace of God. But remember, favor comes from God Almighty. One, two, you need to have something doing, then the money and favor will be coming in. Three, you need to always cleanse yourself, then others will see you and you'll be open, and you'll be left open for favor to come in. If you have not tried allspice, give it a try. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate you. It's no other person but Gloria Chizio. Thank you.